And a warm welcome to the Catalan capital, Barcelona. Our action comes to you from the RCDE Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's the Lions, and they take on Big Trouble.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Zinedine Zidane plays with Claudio Marchisio in central midfield. And in attack today, Rooney Fuller starts alongside Kylian Mbappe. It has to be! And the keeper more than equal to it. And deciding to go short with this one. Alonso, and a body in the way. And here's how Big Trouble will line up. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Paolo Maldini plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Well, service by a player is always appreciated by fans. And how about this for service? It's his 600th appearance for the club today, Stuart.
Well, what an achievement. 600 games at this level is just outstanding. And it comes down to one key attribute, consistency. Rarely has he put a foot wrong. He's been a brilliant player.
The intervention from Zidane. Mbappe. Henry. Offside by the nearest of margins. Tremendous individual skill. Well, everyone makes mistakes. It's about how you bounce back from them.
Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Zinedine Zidane. Cantona. Well, big trouble living up to their name here.
Chance to take the lead. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Zinedine Zidane. No problems for the keeper. Foul down, free kick awarded. Rudi Völler. Diaby. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Cantona. A chance to whip it in. Oh, the threat is there. Real chance. And there it is. 1-0. The referees have been awarded. And look at the celebrations. Action underway again. And the onus is on big trouble to come up with the right response. Alonso. Now with Cantona. Zinedine Zidane, and he read it well, intercepting it. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Rafael Marquez. Now Tolian, an example of how to press. Threaded through by Funa. It could be for Mbappe. Good bit of pressing. Henri. Eric Cantona. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Mbappe. The goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that. Oh, so near, off the post. Danger averted for now.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Mbappe. Real chance.